TADO Production.
Tough shot though, won't go. Mitrovic with a strong rebound. Martel with a nice strip there. Kamani with a dive for the ball. We got a jump ball. Possession arrow favors UConn, so we'll stay here.
Yeah, that's where that quick jump ball comes into play here.
UConn, which was a huge score in the first quarter. Gators unable to get any points off turnovers, but UConn had five. Harvey hit the... inside to Belanger. He goes to Martel. Takes it hard, but he's stripped. Scooped up by Silla.
Devant son joueur.
I just like this.
Simon qui avait rien.
Il avait rien couvert et on était pas loin de 3 secondes dans la clé, donc très belle présence défensive de
Pierre. On va même pas le laisser ça. Si on a un avantage de vitesse pour la main,
production.